At the moment, we're at East Gosford, just packing up the van, all the boys in the van. Here's another Mick here who's trying to pretend he's me.
Jesus.
My ear's for real, though. We're just packing up the van. the tour bus for the Newcastle gig of the post-rock band. Brett putting all the stuff in the back. No, he's not, he's taking it out.
You want to put the fender in?
Mate, she's all packed up.
Well, she's all set this week.
Thanks, man. Thanks for this comprehensive.
I've got it all in.
How can they put it in pack. Two four time? Why don't you just put it in 1-2 like that?
Oh, yeah.
Last compact.
Yeah, wait.
Why don't they put 4-4? Why don't they just put one in the hole?
Yeah.
so much. What's this song called, Paul?
Put the volume up.
This one's an old Sunny Boys one. Along with you. Thank you.
You guys rock.
Are you handling it?
Thank you.
inside now. So if you want to
get around there now.
Maybe you should have
left. Otherwise you can stay and listen to us.
Thank you.
Thank you.
listen. Okay, this is a good one for post.
So some of us feel on a Friday afternoon.
Thank you.
little tack tack or something they're called.
I can use it.
it's a birthday for Oh, stop it! Yeah, we're going to go. So straight out, and we're going. We're not walking up straight. Yes, you, sir. I'm talking to you. You're our number one fan. Come up here and get a Mars bar. I don't have any, but I'll go get one. Continuing on with the safety company, we've got no hand. We've got a bit of cheese. We've got some good little tartar shaking for you right now. What we got? It's a break time. It's over.
Break time.
Okay, I just wrapped up like a girl. Let's give it up for me and them.
This song is called, because I've got the harmonica on. Just give as much in as we can.
Thank you.
Remember, if you're a league legend and you have a lead, you're a legend.
Yeah.
Wasn't really in the zone, so I didn't do the second set, but the boys went pretty well by themselves. I let them run free on their own, and they did a pretty good job, so it was a good gig.
Free young Panther.
That's right, I let them go, mate, and they did very well, standing singer.
And what about you, Michael?
Killing in the name of!
Enjoy that, mate.
Yeah, I chose not to do that one because the last thing I wanted was this crowd getting violent.
Big crowd.
Yeah. it was thick with fear. I was afraid of my beauty being glassed.